Good morning, I'm Johan Jacob Bidilara from BSA 1.2 and today I'm going to make a DIY dish garden. And here are the materials needed for this activity. You have here the food, broken pot, stones and pebbles, plants and soils. So let's start. First step is we are going to put some soil in a basin and we are going to arrange the driftwood.
You only need to be creative in placing the driftwood.
Since we already arranged the driftwood, next is we are going to arrange the plants.
In arranging the plant, there is no pattern. We only going to use our creativeness to make it look good.
Now we're done planting and arranging the driftwood. Let us put water before we arrange the stone.
Arrange the stone in a way that it will look beautiful and matches in the arrangement.
Now let us go.
And here is the final product.